We're Crisis Dark. Let's go! I'm dead. What am I supposed to do? Boy! How I'm gonna go about this is that I'm just gonna find people to chill with and hope that our dreams don't end up killing me by accident. That's cool.
Give me a second and I'll be right back.
Yo, what happened?
It's yellow.
Yellow killed Midnight. I was literally exiting from electrical, and I literally saw purple. Get her off our ship. Yellow, get her off our ship.
Yo, it's one thing to kill, and but it's another thing to kill one of my best friends. Why do you do that, yo? I can't let that slide. This is the worst.
Because the thing is that, like, Midnight and Bard went to electrical, and then I don't know where Bard went, but then I saw Midnight get young.
So the people that were cleared were Bard, Kay, since they were together, Lime was cleared because Lime was in the area, and Yoko was cleared. I just saw Brown do a task and the task bar went up, which leaves Purple. I'm not saying vote Purple right now, but I'm saying that's where my...
I can clear Purple.
You can clear Purple?
Really?
Yeah, I can clear Purple. I saw them doing tasks and I was kind of following them around for a bit, so...
Okay. You see the task bar go up?
Yes, I saw the task bar go up.
To be honest, Cafeteria got lost, and before that, Medbay got lost as well, and I was like, what the hell? And I was like, someone's gonna get yomped in Medbay. I gotta check.
Oh my god! What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna just react really fast. You're gonna suss me out.
Geno's dead corpse.
Oh, where's the body?
Outside of comms, like, it's kind of between comms and shields, but they were mostly near comms, and that's why storage was closed.
Yeah.
Did anyone see? Before you say that though, did anyone see Black come to the reactor?
No, Black must have died around that time.
I think this is an early kill, and then they set off reactor to keep us away from that side of the map.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what's your input?
Okay, can anyone clear Lime?
I was with Lime for a long time. He did download upload.
Okay, you guys did visual tasks a lot. Because I saw him standing at the weapon thingy and I didn't see it go off. So I was kind of like, nuts about that.
I can clear K for the reactor bit. Like, her story, like, where her pathing makes sense. She came from the right area and she was in the right places.
K and Kai are both. Crewmates. I saw the task bar go up and they were both in electric while storage was closed. So we got the three, well, I guess you could say four, if people ask us about me still. We got White, and then Lime.
I was following Brendan the entire round, or most of the entire round anyways.
Okay, well, let's go on the assumption that Kai is right, that Lime is the imposter because weapons didn't go off.
Okay.
We can go with that voting, and if I'm wrong, you may all vote me off.
Okay.
I would not like to do that because then
we Is it voting Kai?
Voting No, that would just leave. That would just leave like a 50-50. Right? To get gaslighted because like you don't have any good alibi.
How?
I have a theory. I have a little theory.
Right. Bro, why the hell do you keep following me?
Okay, one, I did the shields, I did the card swipe, so I was doing tasks, but I also saw the vent in admin move, and then I saw Bard come down from the bottom.
Okay.
So in admin, you came out of admin, and I saw the admin vent, so where were you that time? Because Kay was dead, and you and Kay have been grouping a lot for a lot of the rounds.
Well, right now, I'm in security. I just got into security.
What were your
That's
kind of weird because Kai, Y, and I were all together. Yeah, wait. Bard, we're also together for that time. And I know that was a while ago, but that just explains that they were grouping.
It would be crazy if we're wrong.
You know what? Yo, a secret?
You're right. How did I survive for that long? Yo, sweet dreams. Why? We would.
I'm sorry. That was a dope play, Alabama. That was a dope play.
Hey, Sarconi, quick question.
Yeah?
You thought I couldn't see that, huh?
Oh shit!
Yeah. It runs past the storage. Yo. All of a sudden, Black dies, and I was walking with Black. I'm like, Irkoni's right on top of the body. I go to electrical. I'm like, wait a second.
Also, again, I'm thinking, what if it's like?
I'm gonna say this. Could be imposter vision. That's all I'm saying.
Why me? Why that?
Because the last person I saw grouped together with Sarconi is you, Ember. And plus, there's two sets of doors locked.
No, I had to.
Unless the imposter messed up. Oh, I'm done.
I'm sorry. I was given 0 seconds to defend myself.
They got it right. Okay. Alright. Cool!
Okay, the body was underneath electrical, like the entrance, like right when they entered, so the person probably vented.
The yellow or Pandora?
What? Yo,
You came through. No, Pandora, you came through the top, which Medbay would be, and you could vent there, so it's really. You're sus.
Yeah, because I had to do a wiring in CAF, and then I went back to security. But yeah,
yellow,
it's not me.
I have
me.
Not seen you at all.
Yeah, I haven't seen yellow.
So, I was trying to do my task. Sorry.
What's that?
She gone.
No, because then, here's the thing. If there were two imposters, then the game would have ended. So we only have to deal with one.
Yeah.
Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a Russian roulette. Dream. I want a dream.
I'm skipping because I really don't know.
Oh, okay. Well.
If it's not Dream, I think I don't know if it was brown.
I mean, my dream is Pandora and she sent it.
Oh!
Hey guys, why is my name red?
Guys, I think I know who it is.
People on my screen.
Huh. Where's the body?
The body was in the top of electrical near the tasks area.
It's all common freaking shield, so it's not me. I wonder where you guys are.
Has anyone seen Orange this entire round?
I've saw him and Admin.
I don't think so.
I was with Bard, I believe. Yeah, Bard and Black, and they drifted. I stayed at security.
Brown and Lime were with each other as well?
For a bit, and then I, like, left.
Alright, yeah. So you saw him doing, upload slash download?
No, I didn't see him do any tests.
Nah, I was actually doing upload.
Because I saw him and Admin doing upload, or download, I believe, and then upload.
Okay, I can clear K. I can clear K because then they were doing most of the tasks, and then they I'll stick around for a while, and then the bar went there.
Yeah.
But that's the thing. I've been running around the ship literally everywhere, and I haven't seen Orange this entire game.
Yeah, I haven't seen Orange.
Also, good question.
I briefly saw Orange, but then that was when we were all going to Admin.
Hey, yo, Gino. How's it feel faking the car task?
Yeah.
What
do you mean?
I was thinking by you for a little bit. The bar didn't go up. The car task didn't go up.
What do you mean? It did go up.
No.
Yeah, it did.
For K's, it went up, but not for you.
Did it like a rerun?
Well, here's the thing. I didn't see you the entire map. I went on the top and the bottom, and I passed a bunch of people. I can tell you the first groups. And the weird thing is, I kind of agree with KD, where it's like, you're the most sus person out of everyone right now.
I can understand that, but I have tasks to do. Skip it.
Okay, where was the body?
You know what? No, I want to ask a couple questions. Who was at security?
Security, not me.
Not me.
Not me.
That's weird because I saw the security cameras light up, so someone's lying.
Oof.
Oof. Oof.
Here's the thing. I was in security for a little bit, and then I left after the doors closed, I think in CAF, was it?
We know we got one of the imposters, by the way, because it could have just been a double kill and the game's over, so.
Yeah.
But.
But it was. I was not they could have
reacted double killed and won. Also, okay. I'm kind of inclined to think that it's you, Bard, because you skipped vote while everyone else was literally on board, even though you presented sus evidence.
Yeah.
Wait, Nate?
Yeah.
Okay.
The body, since no one's gonna say if they were in security, the body was in electrical as a security vent. I saw security's cameras turn off, and then, you know, walk around to security, maybe check electrical and dead person.
I can say that I was in cams before, but then I dipped.
Alright, okay, hold on. Did you say it was in electrical?
It was the exact same place as the first body.
Huh, that's funny, because the only other person that I saw around there was Brendan.
No, I was in lower ending.
After you
that's
left with Kai.
Yeah,
but then Kai died.
So it's
okay.
Between...
Because
I trust Bard.
They know they did it. They can't escape. It's green. Yo. It's green, yo. They saw me.
Okay, Brandon, why were you walking away from the body, I would say?
I wasn't near the body.
What do you mean? I saw you passing me. Ward's body was in security. I went down there. You were walking the opposite way from the body. You have to
I
have
was
seen
lower
that
engine
yeah,
trying to
the
figure out what
wait, 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 I have a question.
Alright, Purple, where were you?
I was in security and then I left after the doors closed.
Mm-hmm. Which area?
I went down.
Brendan, I know Brendan came up recently.
A little bit of line, but that I can't tell because I left right off.
I mean, it is 4. Wait. Before I say something, it is 4. So if we do get this wrong, then it could just be one kill and win because it's possible that Purple's gaslighting Green. So I think we should just skip, and then if one of the two die, then.
Oh no, he's gonna kill the corny! Oh no. Okay, go to Z. Ah! He poured it!
It's red and you have to believe me. It's purple! Purple just killed in front of me!
Nah. Who was with Flash most of the time and then they killed him?
Right in front of me.
Yeah,
exactly. Most of the time, because I separated from you two to go find Brendan just in case of anything, and I come back to the light thingy to check on you two, and Sarkoni is dead.
That sounds a bit sus.
No, it's purple.
Brendan,
I mean, it could not be a thing.
Yes!
Purple is not a thing.
Yes!
No, it is actually.
Thank you! Thank you, goodness!
This is why you skip on board! This is why you skip on board!
Yo, Brendan, yo, if you had voted K after I cleared her in the very first round, I would have body slapped you, bro.
This is why we skip on four.
God dang, I went, to be honest, that's my fault. I went AFK in the event, and then I automatically got targeted. And also, Ember, nice blaming, you know, that yellow kill on me. That's nice.
Hey, no, the thing is that they all voted on you, and I just hopped on that train. So that's not really my fault.